What is up, everybody? Thank you so much for checking out my new cover of Monkey Wrench by the Foo Fighters. Yes, I finally did get a chance to slip in some rock and roll into my set, and I'm very, very happy about that. I'm not gonna lie, I did watch an interview of Dave Grohl yesterday, and that is honestly what kind of kicked my butt into the urge of wanting to pound out some rock and roll. Also, I kept getting the questions every day almost, is the only style of music that I like pop music? And no, that is absolutely not true. I love old school hip hop music, I love rock and roll, I do love pop, I love reggae music. I'm just a huge fan of music in general, but no, pop is not the only style of music that I like. That's just one thing that I really like drumming to, because I can incorporate a lot of my own parts due to the lack of real drums in the tracks. But yeah, so thanks for stopping by and checking that out. I also wanted to let you guys know that I am back on Patreon at Jeremy Davis Drums or Jeremy Davis 47. I still am on Facebook at Jeremy Davis Drums and also Instagram and Twitter. I'm on there as at Jeremy Davis 47. I wanted to tell you guys to please tag me, send me comments, comment in the section below. Any questions or concerns that you guys may have about my channel. Questions from, you know, how do I pick the parts that I play, or how do I pick the songs out that I'm gonna play on my channel? Anything like that, or anything about, you know, my past or my personal life, my history in drums, anything like that. I really wanna do a question and answer video, but I haven't really had a lot of questions to answer. I've had a lot of requests to do that style of video, but I need questions. So please, please, please comment in the section below or on Facebook or Twitter or Instagram, anything like that. Just any questions you may have about anything possible. But yeah, thank you so much for checking this video out, and got some more rock and roll coming to you guys soon. Thanks a lot. Love you guys. Peace.